Ready to get your apron on? If you impress me, I might let you wear mine. Maybe. Sorry, I'm just nervous. I don't speak to guys a lot. Yay, lucky me! You ready for your first task of the day? Great! Well, here's your first customer. Remember, listen to the customer and then write the order down.
Hello! I'd like one of your flavored coffees, please. I don't mind which, as long as it's not coconut or persimmon. And give me a delicious cream bun. One of your biggest.
Okay, here you go.
Wow! So delicious! Thank you!
Nice! You got it correct!
Morning! Can I get an espresso? Oh, I'll take one of your cakes too. I don't mind which, as long as it's not cherry. Actually, I'll take that to go.
Okay, here you go. Now go take it to the customer.
Great! Thanks!
Good job!
Hi again. So, can I get a hot chocolate again, please? With the marshmallows? Cinnamon on top? What am I saying? Sorry, no cinnamon. I don't even like it. I'll have a cream bun too. Thank you.
Okay, here you go.
Thank you. I appreciate the efficient service. See you later.
Good job!
Hiya! Can I get... an almond coffee? Oh, but with low-fat milk. And almond cake! I do love almonds. Do you have anything else with almonds? Actually, just the coffee and cake, I think. Gotta watch my weight!
Okay, here you go.
OMG! Looks so delicious! Thank you!
Yay, you got it right! You're getting good at this. Don't go putting me out of a job now. Oh, that's nice of you to say. I try my best. Anyway, I think we're done now. Why not go and help one of the other girls?
Oh, hi. Today, we will make a cortado. A little more complex than an Americano, but let's see how you get along with this one. Try and give me the most appropriate answer. No, no, no! A cortado is equal ratio espresso to milk. Am I going to have to hold your hand through this entire process? So, you like this place then, huh? Well, if you keep it up and work hard, you'll have no complaints from me. Let me finish up. Why don't you go help one of the other girls?
Oh.
Oh, hi. Nice to see you again. Want another cake? Sure, no worries. Oh, no, definitely not. I need you to find some ingredients for me. They are definitely around somewhere. I think I can manage now. I'll see you later.
So, you all done for today? Well, I guess then I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, so I guess if you want, you can just come chat with us.
Hey, wanna chat? I got some free time today. So, you like working here? It's really important in life to love what you do. I mean, that's not to say I aspire to be a waitress my whole life. I just enjoy talking with lots of interesting people. Tell me, do you have, you know, a girlfriend? Oh, that's great! How sad. You will find someone soon. Maybe that someone is closer than you think. Okay, well, time to go, I guess. Nice talking with you. See you soon.
Hey, so why don't you tell me a bit more about yourself?
Oh dear, no, not for me. I prefer to keep my pants clean, thank you. Yep, you can't beat a bit of real-life drama. None of this fictional rubbish. It's all over the top anyway. Well, you have a point there. I think I just find it hard to escape. Go for it, kiddo.
Oh, hi. Sure, it might be fun. Well, did you always want to work in a cafe? Or is it just to make a bit of money? Oh no, that's fine. I wasn't going to judge you. I'm glad you decided to join us. Are you planning on staying here long? No, silly. I mean working here. I mean, you must like it here. Otherwise, you wouldn't have come back, right? Oh, that's good to hear. But I hope you're not just here for the money. Aw, thank you. I do love it here. I understand. It's tough sometimes. But I guess you gotta love what you do, right? Otherwise, why do it at all? Of course, baking cakes is all I wanted to do. Well, between you and me, I really wanted to be a voice actor in my favorite anime. But I don't think I'd be cut out for that. I'd probably mess up the lines all the time.
You seem so sure. If only it were that simple.
Yes, you too. Thank you for taking an interest in me. See you soon.
Difficult for me. Look, I just want to say, No, not at all. In fact, I like you, okay? I mean, I like you a lot. I know I know we don't know each other that well, but, you know, I can't change my feelings. You do? I'm so glad! Would it be okay if... if I hunt you? That feels good. Thank you for deciding to work here. Meeting you was one of the best things to happen to me, I think.
Right, guys, time to... oh! What's going on here? Lily, what are you doing?
Nothing. Just, you know, congratulating him on a good job. Man, Josie always interrupts me at the worst time.
Fine. Just keep that kind of stuff outside of the cafe, okay?
Yes, of course, Josie. Sorry. This stays between you and me, okay? My pleasure. So, see you tomorrow?
Good morning. Are you ready for another coffee quiz? Right, well, today I'm going to change it up. I'll tell you what I'm going to put in the coffee, and then you tell me what you think it's called. Okay, I'm adding 1/3 espresso, 2/3 steamed milk, and some chocolate syrup. What coffee am I making? Hey, you're getting good at this. I wouldn't go that far. But I'd be more than happy for you to work alongside me, you know. That's good then. Hey, I hope there's no bad feelings between us. I tend to be a little blunt, so I apologize if my behavior offended you. Sure. See you later.
Oh, hey!
Well, how about a cake quiz? Okie dokie, here we go. I'm making a sponge cake. Which is the most suitable type of flour to use? Which cake derives its name from the French word for lightning? This cake has squares of pink and yellow sponge, and it's covered in marzipan. What's its name? Simnel cake is a rich fruit cake with marzipan balls on top. When is it traditionally eaten? No worries. See you later.
Hiya! Great, let's get you to work. Let's change it up today. Variety is the spice of life, as they say. I've hidden the customer order items around the cafe. See if you can find them in time. You got them all! I knew I could rely on you. High five! Well, guess it's nearly time to wrap up. You look like you want to ask me something. What's up? You don't look so bad yourself. Hey, you know, would it be okay if I came around yours tonight? I'm kind of free, so would you mind? We can always read some manga together. Great! See you tonight then. Thanks for inviting me over. I feel kind of honored. So, what did you want to chat about? Saga. Did you hear about that one? It's really cute. Oh, kittens are so cute! I really love how fluffy they are. I wish I could get a cat, but my mom is allergic to them, so it's not really an option. Ugh, don't talk to me about school. I hate homework. Plus, the teachers are so mean to me. Just because I'm not as smart as the others, it's like an excuse to pick on me. Well, I'd best be going. It's getting late. But I had fun! See you tomorrow?
sweetie. Nice to see you. Oh, thank you for the gift. I appreciate the thought. Yay! That would be awesome! I'd love it! Wow, you made me so happy. This is so fun! Oh, thank you so much! I love you too! I wish this day would go on forever.